Us Gamer here. I'm going to be doing a video and it's going to be punishment challenges. So what I've got to do is, the first challenge is the bottle flip, really standard, but then we're going to be doing trying to chip in that basket, and if I do not get any of them, there's a forfeit. So the first forfeit is this. And cinnamon ground, and then a disgusting smoothie, which is all over there. So, and if you see here, hot pepper sauce. I'm not gonna like it. But anyway, let's start with the bottle flip. So, if I do not get this, I'm going to have to pick out of one of these. So, 3, 2, 1. One go. No, this can't be happening. Come on. Oh my, what was that? Right, last go. If I do not do this, forfeit. No. Right then, so I had to pick out of one of these. You know, I'm gonna go for both of them. Right then, so how do you open this? So, oh god. Here's the chili sauce. Now look at this. Oh god no. Oh god. Look at this. Oh god. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Again, I'm going to be so mad. Come on. My mouth's still burning. I can't even feel my lips. Come on. So I'm gonna go for the disgusting smoothie. So go it. Now we have got a bit of Pringles. Put it in there. Got a bit of cabbage. If I could take some out, okay, I'll do. Bit of broccoli. Yeah, good.
Get out. Hi guys.
There we go, right. So we've got a bit of broccoli out. I'm gonna die from this, I know. Where's Pringles?
Anyway, running. Now, the cold berries. Awesome. Hell yeah, they're frozen. So, put them in there. Then I'm gonna put a bit of frozen
blueberries berries in there.
Now time for the liquid.
Okay, let's get the milk.
Oh god. I bet this is gonna be disgusting.
Oh god.
This is gonna be so disgusting. Right then, so tomato there.
In there. So now we need one last ingredient. And now I know what that is. Let's go for this.
Pomegranate.
Okay, right, so take that pomegranate. Right then, so we've done that. What is it? There it is. So we've done that. Right, so let's put the top on.
Can I help with it? Blender's really confusing, so. Okay, so now, you done it yet? Right. So now, all gonna go down in there. Right. You ready, guys? This might be really loud, so 3, 2, 1.
Let's do it a bit more. Only for like 10 seconds. Okay, right, so we've done that. Let's get a cup.
Glass.
I could take one of these. You watch, I'm gonna die from this. There we go. Oh my god. It may look pink, but if you look at it so properly, so disgusting. Oh, oh my god. Oh, oh my god. Right then. 3, 2, 1.
could say it's good.
But it tastes horrible. Something crunchy.
Oh god.
No, I can't do that. I can't eat all of it. Or drink it. Next up, now it's a cinnamon crunch. And so, let's get a different spoon.
Come on, get out. Got nothing more. Go for it.
You know, I'll just take the whole thing out. Cinnamon's not working for us. No!
You know.
That's enough.
That isn't.
Oh well, okay.
Gonna put more on it.
Don't think it's gonna be nice because it's just gonna be disgusting.
I think it's gonna be nice.
Oh well, okay.
With cinnamon.
Indulge yourself.
This might be good. It smells absolutely weird. Right.
Bon appétit. Right.
Bon appétit. Blech.
Honestly, you're just making a mess in the sink. There you go. But, excuse me. That is disgusting. Just move the sponges, please. Jeez, no. That is disgusting. Now, chuck them in the bin, please. Chuck them all in the bin now.
What?
Them washing sponge.
Sponge.
Chop them in the bin.
Sponges in the bin.
Squeeze them. Squeeze the water out of them. Thank you.
Yeah.
Now, go and chuck it in the bin.
Why?
Because it's disgusting. Look what you've done in there. No. Go on.
In the bin?
Yes. Open the bin and chuck it in. Thank you. Now, get the other one.
And chuck it in the bin?
Yes.
It's still going to do.
Yeah, exactly. Why? Next time you're doing your challenges, let me know.
Why are we putting them in the bin for?
Because would you like to wash your bowl, your plates with that? Would you? Which you throwing up everywhere. Ew.
I need to
do. No, chuck it in the bin now.
Do we have any new sponges?
Yes, we do.
Okay. Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
Sorry if that was a bit too disgusting for you.
Well,
I just couldn't take it.
Look at it. You're not washing it. Wash it properly. Not with the sponge, thank you. Remind me of doing this next time because I am not doing it again. Thank you.
Again, maybe.
No, I'm not. That's just dirty. That is just dirty. Put that back in there. You're making a mess in the kitchen. Just squeeze the sponge out. Squeeze it. No. Use your hands. Thank you.
You're good.
Yep. I say, guys, your mummy's being bossy.
Obviously, she's a lot bossy.
Right. Put that in the bin, thank you. In the bin. Thanks. Chuck it in. Thank you.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this really weird video, and see ya.
Peace.
Bye.